There are too few words to describe the magnificence of Aphrodite, goddess of beauty. Among the gods, a golden apple appeared inscribed with the words "to the fairest." In exchange for being named the fairest, she offered any woman in the world to be Paris's wife. The prince of Troy chose Helen, and their love began the catastrophic Trojan War. Perhaps her beauty can be used to stop a war this time. Rome has forgotten her, Bellona, the goddess of war. She thrives in the blood-sucking mud and in the roar of victory. As Rome aged and began to crumble, Bellona conquered her enemies and made her strong. Her wars were over, Bellona moved on, and Rome forgot. But the forgotten are not gone. Now in this arena, they are called to the gods' war in the titanic conflict.
Today, I'm not here to fight for my nation. I'm here to warn the war of gods. The winner isn't obvious. Isn't that right, public? Support me, Aphrodite. Bullshit! Huh? It's difficult to believe in a forgotten god. Forget Bellona, the goddess of war, this time.
Belgian group, la Belgique, en groupe, avec Smite.